Setup is easy and it takes just a few minutes. The dispenser is equipped with two sensors, one for sensing hand waves and one for sensing stall entry and exit. Begin by selecting one of the three modes of operation using the switch on the rear of the unit. Once installed, settings are not accessible unless the dispenser is removed from the wall. Use the first setting for optimal odor control. The fan will run for 40 seconds upon sensing stall entry and trigger a 3-minute timer. During these few minutes, you can reactivate the fan immediately for additional fragrance with a hand wave, but there will be a 30-second delay between manual reactivations. This is the default and recommended setting. The second setting is for on-demand only odor control. The fan will run for 30 seconds only upon sensing a hand wave. There is no activation upon stall entry and exit with this setting. The 3-minute timer is still activated upon entry, and you can immediately activate the fan manually for fragrance with a hand wave during that time. There will be a 30-second delay between reactivations. Use the third setting for light odor control. The fan will run for 20 seconds upon sensing stall entry. The 3-minute timer is activated upon entry, and the fan can be immediately reactivated manually with a hand wave for additional fragrance. Again, there will be a 30-second delay before the fan can be reactivated manually.